What's going on YouTube? This is RacerRed, the one and only. The one and only. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is getting good. This is getting good. Look at me. Look at me do the swirly. Oh, I'm getting out of control here. Oh, look at that guy get out of the way. He's like, look at that motorcycle. Look at him. Just look at him. just look at him. Look at it. Just look at that motorcycle do the swervy diddly hopper. Just look at him. Would you just look at it? I mean, look at that there. Isn't that just look at it. I'm doing the swirly. I'm just right in between those lines. Oh God, there's a cop behind me. I act very professionally. I have to act very professionally a lot of the time. And I'm not professional at all. If I don't act professional sometimes, I think the universe would implode on itself. What was I gonna talk about? Oh yeah, life updates? I'll just tell you my life updates. This is gonna be my life vlog. So everybody needs a life vlog. So I'm in the 180 range for my weight now. And by 180 range, I mean like just barely under 190. So that's good. I've been working my butt off, like literally running like mad, riding my bicycle, working out, trying to get down to 180. It's pretty, it's been a good challenge, but I'm getting there. I am getting there. I recently had my birthday, which was nice. I had to work directly after my birthday, so my wife, I told her to make it small and quick.
Kind of like when you, get that boo. Just kidding.
What else is happening? Oh, I'm going on a big old trip here coming up in August. So I'll have some sick MotoVlogs from that. I'm pretty excited. Those MotoVlogs are going to be pretty epic. So, we're gonna see some ocean, we're gonna see some pretty sweet structures. It's gonna be sweet. I'm not gonna tell you where I'm going. But, and it's not even that far away. So, there's your clue. It's less than 1,000 miles away. Oh yeah, this is a professional vlog. Yeah.
Yeah. Look at it. Just look at it. Look at that. Look at that sign. Just look at it. Would you, look at that. Just look at that before I head sign. Look at it. Would you look at that? Look at my motorcycle. Just look at it. Oh. What?
Are we there yet? 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 Get out of my way, dude. Get out of my way. If you're gonna go 20 miles an hour, get out of my way! So I heard that in Montana, they're gonna make those yoga pants illegal to wear in Montana. That's so sad. That's so sad. Yeah, I'm not gonna talk about yoga pants anymore because I'm just gonna go off into blabber. Like, blah, blah, blah. I drool over yoga pants. Going to work and going on vacation and losing weight and riding my motorcycle. Yeah. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this beautiful episode of RacerRed. Peace out.